Vesicoureteral reflux is the retrograde flow of urine from the bladder up to the kidneys. The tubes that drain the kidneys are called ureters, and actually the urine flows from the bladder up to the kidneys via the ureters. So there's various ways we diagnose children with vesicoureteral reflux. One way is with antenatally detected hydronephrosis. That's swelling in the kidneys that's detected on the prenatal ultrasound. The other way is when a child has a febrile urinary tract infection, which prompts evaluation. Symptoms of vesicoureteral reflux can include febrile urinary tract infection, as well as findings on imaging such as swelling in the kidneys and ureters. Treatment options of vesicoureteral reflux include surgery, as well as a procedure to increase the tunnel length of the ureter and the bladder. Surgery includes actually lengthening the tunnel of the ureter into the bladder surgically to allow a good flap valve mechanism that doesn't allow the urine to go up to the kidneys. A procedure called dextranomer hyaluronic acid injection is done cystoscopically, and this also can increase the tunnel length. Ureteral reimplantation is the procedure, surgical procedure, to treat vesicoureteral reflux. In children that are on prophylactic antibiotics and get breakthrough infections, in other words, they're getting infections when they're taking their prophylactic antibiotics appropriately, we actually want to treat the reflux to prevent scarring of the kidneys. This includes a small incision in the lower abdomen to reimplant or make the tunnel longer of the ureter into the bladder, thus treating the reflux. Ureteral reimplantation is a surgical procedure to lengthen the intramural tunnel of the ureter and the bladder. This is done through a small incision below the bikini line called a fan and steel incision. The procedure itself takes about an hour and a half to do, and recovery is usually about a day or two in the hospital postoperatively. Not all children with vesicoureteral reflux are candidates for reimplantation. We usually observe these children and see if they can outgrow their reflux prior to proceeding with surgery. Your child should have this procedure done at the Johns Hopkins Children Center if they need it, because we have world-class experts that are experts in this type of surgical management, as well as the medical management. We have a wonderful multidisciplinary team that includes not only the pediatricians, pediatric urologists, and pediatric nephrologists that will care for your child. Thank you.